Hi, welcome to Crazy Cars channel. Porsche has given the Panamera light styling refresh for 2021, incorporating the previously optional sport design front fascia as standard across the lineup. The rear end gains in lead strip that runs the entire width of the car, and a new diffuser between the car's dual exhaust outlets provides a sportier appearance. The 2021 Panamera has four doors and a roomy trunk, which help make its case as a daily driver. Its practicality doesn't tarnish its sporting character, though. It's nearly as agile and communicative as the brand sports cars. Inside, all Panameras receive an updated steering wheel design with integrated shift paddles. Porsche says it tweaked the chassis slightly to improve ride quality and sharpen handling. New wheel designs in colors cherry red metallic and truffle brown metallic are also now offered. Also, lane keeping assist and traffic sign recognition can now be found on the standard equipment list. Porsche offers the Panamera with a plethora of powertrain options, including a hybrid setup and a twin-turbo V8. Cargo space is plentiful under the fastback's rear hatch, and the interior will accommodate four adults comfortably, especially the long-wheelbase executive models. Inside, Porsche's Panamera boasts a driver-focused cabin that looks and feels every bit as luxurious as its steep price would have you believe. The list of standard features is long and appropriate for the class, but as with any Porsche, the options list is also quite extensive and pricey. Upgrades include everything from massaging seats to leather-covered climate control vents to a fire extinguisher. More common options include ventilated seats, soft closed doors, four-zone automatic climate control, and a power-operated rear sunshade. Sitting in the center of the Panamera's dash is a large and attractive 12.3-inch touchscreen. Unfortunately, the infotainment system isn't as easy to use as it should be. Although it has desirable features such as Apple CarPlay integration, navigation, and a Wi-Fi hotspot, the menus are complicated, and many of its functions could be more intuitive. As it is, the system can be distracting to operate while driving. Strangely, Android Auto capability and wireless phone charging aren't unavailable. We especially like the sport seats with 18-way adjustability. You sit low in the Panamera, which gives the sedan-like hatchback a sports car feel. Plus, it's spacious inside, even for tall drivers. Executive models offer limo-like legroom in the back. The center console looks high-tech as it's littered with touch-sensitive controls for functions such as the climate control. Unfortunately, we find this all-touch system to be fussy and difficult to use while driving, but you get used to it quickly. The Panamera also provides a good amount of storage room, with 18 cubic feet of cargo space. Thank you, please subscribe.